The relationship between Metfilm production and Metfilm school is a really productive one. Often with the feature docs that we've made, we've employed Metfilm students. So there's a very sort of fluid relationship between production and an education environment.
I started working at Metfilm Production through an internship after I graduated, and I got the incredible chance to work on some amazing films, which was a huge learning curve for me. And one of those films was How to Change the World.
How to Change the World was a big production involving lots of international partners. It was a Canadian-UK co-production and involved the BFI and Sky.
Out of 19 people on the UK crew, 25% are Metfilm School students and graduates.
Our students were employed, they were involved in research at the very early stages of production, then in production management and coordination, and then finally in working with the archival material that the film is largely composed of.
The film has about 70% archive, and once I was asked to organize that archive and put it into a database, it was a huge task to figure out what exactly was on each tape and which bits we could use and which were important for the film.
So at Met, we try and prioritize opportunities within production for students to get a really kind of wide view of the production process and what's involved in the industry. I think at Met Film School, you can learn a whole range of skills which enables you to pinpoint, you know, where your strongest interests are in the industry. And there are opportunities.
I was sitting on a recent pitch panel a couple of weeks ago, and I've taken one of them on. So there's an undergraduate I'm working with at the moment. I think he's got a brilliant feature documentary idea, and he will be directing, and I hope to be producing.
When we created opportunities for students to go on, we have done so with one intention, which is that by creating that synergy, that environment that is both an education organisation and an industry experience, you are creating real education. And without doing that, it just wouldn't be the same.